Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete a contact poster on iPhone and iOS 17. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete one or more of your contact posters, open the phone app and tap on where it says Contacts at the bottom of the screen. Now tap on where it says My Card just under the search box, or find yourself on the list of contacts and tap on your name. Next, tap on where it says Edit in the top right corner. Now tap on Edit again. This is just under your current contact poster. You should now be on the contact poster screen, and first you need to swipe left or right to get to the one you want to delete. To delete it, swipe up on it and then tap on the trash icon that appears. Finally, tap on delete to remove this contact poster. You can follow the same method for contacts by tapping on the contact first instead of where it says My Card. That's how to delete a contact poster on iPhone and iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.